we took cab from bus stand and we came to our hotel. So they are entering to see rooms. We might be staying here tonight or next 2 days maybe. What's up, Bharat? Going towards our room. We'll be taking rest for some time, then we'll be leaving for spots for next 2 or 3 days. Until we are in Pohra, we have all facilities here. Wi-Fi, hot water, bathroom is also so nice here. And also they have placed coffee, tea, everything for us. And let's look at the view, how view is from here. Got prepared and we are having bread omelette for our breakfast, and then we'll be starting for our trip towards lake and all nearby cities, spots. Okay, you're not having your breakfast? What is this? Do it fast. Yeah. Let's have you to complete it fast and then we'll be going.
Hot water.
Yeah, we all are dressed up and today we'll be visiting nearby spots in Pokhara. So guys, are we leaving now?
Yeah.
Then let's go for the day. Temple in middle of Avatar. We are not allowed to take pics there, so we didn't take any pics. So we are now leaving. Leaving from Avatar towards Davis Fall. Bharat, come, let's go. Now we are entering into Tela Cafe. We have some offer here. Tela Cafe just rupees 99. Happy hour is every half beer for 2.95. So we are entering this restaurant to have our lunch. So once we are done with our lunch, we might be resuming our trip to Davis Fall. We may take our scooters for rent and then we might be proceeding further.
Feeling hungry.
So we are in the hotel now. We are going to have lunch now.
நல்லா இருக்கீங்களா? எப்படி போகுது ட்ரிப்லாம்?
ட்ரிப் சூப்பரா போகுது.
6 பேர் இருக்கோம்.
பாலாஜி இன்னைக்கு உடம்பு பரவாயில்லையா உங்களுக்கு?
ஆ ஓகே தான்.
ட்ரிப் எப்படி போகுது? பிடிச்சிருக்கா?
சூப்பரா சூப்பர்.
டாப் எல்லாம் வினா?
பைக் தான் எடுக்க.
एकदम दम ले रहा.
இல்ல. பை தலை.
एकदम झकास.
किने एकले बसेको त फेरि?
பக்கத்துல
வேற எங்க இருக்குன்னு கேளுங்க.
ओ दाई पेट्रोल पंप अर्को कहाँ छ पेट्रोल Finally we reached Davis Fall. We came in scooty, rented scooty. Now we are entering Davis Fall. Where are the other guys? What they are doing over there? Where are they? You cannot see them.
They are parking right
here. Okay, they might be parking scooties. So after that entering this Davis Fall.
Huh?
We'll see what's in there. Actually in Davis Fall. Closer and we'll see what's in there. The fall actually. The water is going deep down into some cave. We are not able to see where it is going. The water is getting alternated, but then it is going into the cave somewhere deep down. So water is getting lost. We can say water is getting wasted in the other terms. This statue, Devi Mata statue. If you place those coins exactly around her or above her, you will be going to heaven, not to hell. So this one kind of belief that people have over here. If they throw coin exactly in that position, then they will be going to heaven and their wish will be fulfilled. Madhav, you are looking like buffoon. What is this four leg man,
huh? Hey!
Four leg human.
Bali, bali. Hey, are you going to go to the
house? I'm going to go to the house. Okay. Nice. Shake your hand.
Naughty fellow, boy.
Bharat, Mr. Madhav, go inside. Your shirt is visible.
Yeah, she's going to be Mr. Sahar. You're Mr. Sahar.
Both are getting married. Nice, we both look good. So this is all about Davis Fall. Not only fall, we have this photographic place with the Nepal's culture, and we are moving out from Davis Fall now. So we'll be going to next spot now. We'll be going towards our scooters and we'll be taking scooters. Then we'll be going. This is Gupteswar Mahadev Cave, entrance gate. Exactly located just opposite to Davis Fall. So we are entering this cave. Pokhara city. See, the boys are enjoying the view of city.
Anna, yarangi nadakara sir pa.
First time off road la.
Vehicles will not go, so we have parked our vehicles here and we need to take steps. We are taking steps and going to the spot. He is explaining about Pokhara, like what is there, where are we going tomorrow and what we are doing today, which areas we are covering today and which we'll be covering tomorrow. Okay, let's go. Let's take steps. Let's go to the spot. Let's see how it looks. Again walking. Anna, again walking. Are you happy about that?
No, that is my cap, right?
You want? We reached the spot, but temple is closed.
So is what happened though?
Due to corona lockdown, it is locked. So we cannot go to the temple, but we can see the view from here. We climbed such a long way, but we cannot reach the temple. But we can see the view. We can take it as viewpoint. They have written photography point as well. And from behind we can see the view of Pokhara. But we came for temple, but we can see. Let's see. Oh, we can see the Himalayas from here. So let's go and have a look at the Himalayas, then we can go again back. Can we? Anna, try right, sir. What, Bharat, were you explaining something? What were you explaining, bro?
He said that is not clouds, it's mountains.
Yes, those are Himalayas. Those are not clouds. When we are going back, because the temple is closed and we walked long way. Don't know how many steps, I didn't count, but we came a long way by walking. Few minutes, like almost 40 minutes, we drive our scooty uphill and we came here. Anna, இப்படி நீங்க தவறான பாதையில போறீங்க. டேக் லெஃப்ட். குட். The temple was closed due to corona issue. Since then it is not opened yet and we are going down now. We'll be taking scooty back, then we'll be going to Rupa Tal, I guess. Then we'll be roaming city for tonight and then we'll go to room back.
ஸ்டாம்பாலாம் இது இல்லை இல்லை இது இங்கே நான் ஆக்சிடென்ட்